Uncle.
Hmm. Nah. What the hell's this?
Melvin and the Squirrels. Part of the rodent invasion of the early 60s.
Stuck a feather in his cap and called it Rice Aroni.
Melvin!
Bart, look! It's Dad!
Dad, when did you record an album?
I'm surprised you don't remember, son. It was only 8 years ago.
Dad, thanks to television, I can't remember what happened 8 minutes ago. No, really, I can't. It's a serious problem. What are we all laughing about?
Who cares? Anyway, it all happened during that magical summer of 1985. A maturing Joe Piscopo left Saturday Night Live to conquer Hollywood. People Express introduced a generation of hicks to plane travel. And I was in a barbershop quartet.
Hello.
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 Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Hello, my ragtime gal.
Every afternoon at Moe's, Chief Wiggum, Principal Skinner, Apu, and I would get together and sing. And the crowds went wild.
Then you'll be left alone.
Barbershop? That ain't been popular since '06, dagnabbit.
Bart, what did I tell you?
No talking like a grizzled 1890s prospector. Concern it.
Anyway, rock and roll had become stagnant. Achy Breaky Heart was 7 years away. Something had to fill the void. And that something was Barbershop.
Goodbye.
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 Goodbye, my Coney Island baby.
That's my son up there.
What, the balding fat ass?
No, the Hindu guy.
Never to see you any.
Never gonna see you any.
I'm gonna nail that cop right between the eyes.
Never to return again.
Right after this song is over.
Goodbye, my Coney Island baby.
Goodbye, my Coney Island baby. Farewell, my own true love,
baby.
I'm gonna go away.
Jing, jing. You know, Reverend, this really isn't a hymn.
Ned, there's an oil stain in the parking lot that looks just like St. Barnabas.
Oh, my stars!
Oh, goodbye.
Farewell. Shop quickie mart and save.
Goodbye, my Coney Island. Goodbye, my Coney Island. Goodbye, my Coney Island babe.
Homer, I'm a theatrical agent, and I want to represent your group.
Really?
Yeah. You've got it. All except that police officer. Ugh, two village people. You have to replace him.
Just leave it to me.
Where are we going? Where are we going?
Run along, boy. You're free now.
No! No! No!